My name is Travis. I am the founder and CEO of Uber. And contrary to what you might have read, I am not a monster.
The notorious bad boy of tech.
Are you willing to listen to wise counsel?
I will always listen, but I will never take orders.
Is this legal?
The best thing about Travis is that he is willing to run through walls to win. The worst thing about him is he thinks everything is a wall.
If there is something that's going to kill Uber, then I have to remove it.
You're not the one who has to pay the price.
My life is on the line here.
And all of you, you don't bleed for it. Are we super?